another name. Rota!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
What does it say?
Sir. I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Suratur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
Ah, that makes sense. Who else would be training in a place like Muspelheim?
What does it say?
Sir. I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Suratur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
Ah, that makes sense. Who else would be training in a place like Muspelheim?
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't... So, lad. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah. But also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Ren.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
can't guarantee you'll like my work today. Skin.
Which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
You would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Thank you.
Won't you let me carry her up?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. Gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Whatever. Wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Me for what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. Is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
About you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Let's take him!
Not yet.
This room. But we need a new way up.
Training.
Oh, are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
If you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fireplace? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Thank you.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Whatever.
I'll stop what I'm busy with now.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that.